Heritage, I hope you're all doing well. Don't forget to go to C124 if you're interested in the virtual Spanish lessons with École Espagnole Sans Limite. If you would like to commit to weekly classes after school and are free, spots are limited, so sign up quickly. We also need your help in organizing this year's Winterlude. Because of COVID restrictions, we will be planning a Winterlude at our school. If you have any ideas for outdoor and indoor winter activities, please jot them down outside of C134. The yearbook committee needs your help. Send your selfies, photos of school activities, or fun times with friends, and we'll turn them into something special that might even get included in this year's yearbook. Simply scan the QR codes you can find around the school or email them to hrhs-yearbook@rsb.qc.ca. Unfortunately, the senior ski trip for Sec 3 to 5s have been canceled. Please see Ms. Simpson or Ms. Carter in the senior staff room to get your return of payment. Tomorrow will be the last chance to make points for your house team. We'll start the points anew for Term 2 in February. This is the last chance, Togo, Kalima, and Polaris to catch up to Balto this term. Good luck, everyone. Be sure to brush up on your trivia before tomorrow's homeroom. Today is Robert Burns Day. People in the UK, particularly the Scots, are celebrating the birthday of one of their famous poets, who was born in 1759. His most famous poem, Auld Lang Syne, has become the song we sing on New Year's Eve throughout the world. Many Scottish people will celebrate with a meal of haggis tonight. Not so sure I would like to partake, given that's part of a pig's stomach. But I'll celebrate it anyways. Have a great afternoon, everyone.